Pensionem regis, acetis tesne, aut fidem retenues tisne. Aut pensionem regis, acetis tesne, aut fidem retenues tesne. Aut pensionem regis, acetis tesne, aut fidem retenues tesne.
Was that a chair?
Reminders.
Well, there's something clicky. I don't know if it's a chair or
could
be radiator. Radiator. Oh, radiator. She turned them down, didn't she?
Yeah. Sorry, Kate.
Enricum. Rati.
What's that?
That's a door.
And the. And I wasn't it was going on.
Yeah, that's definitely a door.
Enricum rati etisne princeps ecclesiae esse.
That's my chair.
Ne princeps ecclesiae esse. Declarationem signavis tisne.
The tables. You're hearing it. Is everyone away from the tables?
Not touching it.
I did wonder if something was doing all the things. Yeah.
Absolutionem peccatis petitis ne.
Can you hear that voice?
Voice. Gentlemen.
I expect they don't like call voice.
Like
a voice.
She's actually not called voice.
What were you listening?
That's when you ended up taking that husband with
it. There was Blanca.
Oh, yeah.
No,
I think I was meaning to say that.
Yeah,
just
well, then yeah. Before it was.
Which one is it?
It's just me moving the centre.
Well, oh, stop it.
Yeah, the draft is even in that one.
Yeah.
Right. Is it not shut properly? Then shut it properly. I'm sticking.
Sonitum facite si communicare potensis.
I did hear it then, whatever.
Is it shuffling curve? Is it the table?
If not, please move to the word no, when we showed you earlier. We don't mind them in the slightest, and we won't be offended. Or if you do wish to talk to us, please move to yes.
That's what I just saw, Shadow.
I just heard sound. Would you look up there?
Yeah, between make sure and
yeah. Nice. Go on, Steve. You've got the magic touch.
Oh, excuse me.
If you yes or to no? Let's go back to the central board again. See what happens.
Can you make it clearer, please? J-O-N.
John.
Is there any more letters to your first name?
Any more letters to your first name, please?
No. Do you hear that? No, it's a whistle.
Did you hear it, Kate? John.
Are you a male or a female? Are you a woman? From?
That was me.
Do you remember it on your
Yeah.
Can you spell out the year you were born, please?
It's one.
And the next number, please? Is your birth year 1444? Or was it 1445?
Technically, no.
No.
Let's say goodbye and try and get another one, yeah? No.
We thank you for your time and we do appreciate it. And depart in peace. Thank you.
What's happening? You mean no harm? Is that your chair?
I think so.
Did you speak?
No.
I heard a voice.
I just heard a child move, that's all I heard.
I heard a voice.
What did you hear?
Yeah. I don't know. But it was a male voice, which is why I asked you if you spoke, because something spoke here.
Right, because I'm concentrating. I thought I'd close my eyes and concentrate. Right, keep going then.
If that was you that made that noise, could you possibly do it again for us? Because there was some confusion over what the noise was. Make it again for us, please.
Can you hear that noise with
that rustling?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I can't.
Okay.
If that was you, thank you very much.
Now the ladies have gone, and there are two men here. Does anybody here want to make themselves known to us? Please ring a bell, tap the table, or move the glass here, wear the light on it. Whichever you prefer. We mean you no harm and can do you no harm. But you can show to us you're here.
edges. And move the gloves, please.
Oh, that was so tight.
You're not coming in anymore.
Sorry, I was just going to move the glass, but it didn't quite work.
Come in me.
No, for that one.
You're supposed to be coming to Pengana. See anything else.
No humans.
No, what, did nobody just hear? I just heard walking.
No.
Is it someone who's walking?
You're hearing.
Behind me.
No.
That was weird. Okay, that was weird.
My name is Selena. I'm considering taking orders. I would like you to come forward and tell me of your experiences.
My name is Alan. I'm come forward and speak with us.
Not loud?
Not
loud.
Well, I'm in the hallway.
Yeah, hallway?
Yeah, I heard that.